Albazzari, The Why. The story about this project is so true, moving and fascinating, I was convinced it should be told entirely. So I bought the pictures and also helped to produce the book, aptly and shrewdly titled The Why. The Why, the missing chromosome, the missing man. At the age of 28, while visiting her brother in Berlin, Zari discovered through him they were not born to the same man. For 2 years after the shocking news, she tried to understand what to do and eventually started the search for her biological father, from the only one Tracy left behind, his name, Massad. The three sequences on show are part of this very long and articulate process. The first one is a self-portrait of Zari herself, the moment she accepts and overcomes the news. The second panel is a portrait of Wirechart, the Thai man, her putative father. And the third one, the avatar of Massad. In the words of art critic Francesca Serravalle, in the impossibility to find her father and discover his face from the Y chromosome, Alba decides to become herself the generator of the 3D avatar, importing on a software her image and the results of her research, such as the features of her face that do not belong to the mother's line. Photography becomes a concrete investigative medium, a way to overcome the lacuna of the missing father and to accept his absence.